And now to the state of addiction. Senators Jean Shaheen and Maggie Hassan have helped introduce legislation that would prioritize federal funding for states that have been hardest hit by the opioid epidemic. It would require Health and Human Services to take into account mortality rates, lack of access to treatment, and services when allocating grants to states rather than making determinations based on population size.